Alright, we're back with more Project Zomboid. Let's see. I don't remember where we are. So let's get right back into it, shall we? Where did we end last time? A little bit hungry and tired. 11:10 p.m. I guess we'll need to eat a little snack and then get some sleep. What can we eat before bedtime then, real quick? A little midnight snack, a slice of pie? Just enough to get us to morning. Alright, that seems reasonable. Okay. Let's see, our crowbar looks green. So I guess we'll just keep the crowbar with the backup hammer for now. And we have a nightstick and a screwdriver in the backpack if things get really bad. So can we get some sleep? Get back to it tomorrow? It's going to be about 6 soon, so we'll stick near the TV. Already red. Oh, it's an actual remote controller. TVs might be done now. Their actual remote controllers. For some reason, I thought it was like Metalwork magazine, where you read something and learn how to build. But no, it's something else entirely. We're not quite hungry yet, so why don't we make some food. Make a bowl of oatmeal for breakfast. We can make some soup. Okay. The oatmeal is fresh. I guess we don't need to cook it. A pot of soup, on the other hand, we do. Cook some soup while we still have power and electricity. Not hungry yet, so the soup can actually go in the fridge for now. If there's room, there is not. Waste three. Freeze some of this. Rotten cabbage will help your hunger and thirst. It'll just make you really bored and really unhappy. Good to know. Leave it out there for now. Alright, last time we survived the helicopter event. But we are getting bored now that there's no TV. So I guess that means we're gonna have to grab a book. Do some morning reading. The book has magically dissolved. Getting a little bit hungry. Let's have a little morning wash and we'll eat our oatmeal and probably head back out for the day. Bowl of oatmeal. Maybe we'll take one more for the road. Take that on the road, along with, you know, our chips and candy cane. We've washed up, we've read. I think it's time to get back out into the world. That's right, we got the new car. Where did I park the old one? Oh yeah, we left the gun under the seat in case we ever need it. Back out to explore, and I think maybe try to find a generator or some seeds, and we can start planting. We could also consider trying to clear out some of these guys that were attracted by the helicopter. Sunday driver, so it is pretty slow going. Is that our truck? I think that is. So that's where we parked the truck. We are full of gas, so that's good. And we found the gas station, cleared it out, and then the helicopter showed up. We cleared it out enough to fill up. We haven't hit the farm yet. We'll probably try hitting the farms up, try to find some seeds, maybe start thinking about planting. Like there's some locked in there. I think it's time we start clearing the farm, trying to find some seeds, and get planting. They haven't broken down the door yet. Maybe they'll come through the window soon. Well, we got them both. Garage. Okay. There they are. Here's someone else. Okay, what do we have in here? No, wrong button. Well, right button. Let's do that. Okay, yeah, got some tools. There's some seeds. Got some fertilizer as well in both boxes. Saw on a shovel. Guess we farming for broccoli. Alright, need to boil it, but it's gonna have some water in it. That's cool. Let's check out whatever's further down the road. Time for lunch. Some rice on them. Guess I'll take it. Nice. There they are. Missed that. Alright. Probably should eat lunch an hour ago. So check out the upstairs. Check out the open rooms first. Upstairs has quite a few curtains already on the windows. Could consider moving into here or making this like little farming type base. Interesting. No curtains down here, so you'd have to get some sheets. Be a nice little backup place. Oh, could probably use that to farm pretty easily. some metal. Not much in terms of seeds. I saw that toolbox and thought toolbox, but no, it's just items. I waited a little too long to eat there. Good for now. We got some broccoli seeds. I guess the question is, do we want to plant them here? Or take them all the way back to our first base and just try to plant them around there? Kind of like the fences and the upstairs. Do that. Well, it is raining, so why don't we let's plant a few of them while it's raining and while we're here. So we might as well take one more. Can you dig the last two seeds? Or do you need all six? Okay. Fair enough. Well, we'll see how that goes. It's parched, but it's raining. Might have some blood on it, but I don't know if that's a thing. Switch back to the crowbar. We'll use some more seeds. Maybe some neighbors have them. So it makes some noise. Oh, we are tired. Alright, change of plans since we're tired. I think we will stay in this little hidden upstairs room. Not much in terms of food. Chicken and nothing stir fry? I mean, it's probably better than just cooking the chicken itself, right? Sure. A triple chicken stir fry? Sure, looks good to me. Don't see anyone out there. First aid, metalwork, a couple of newspapers. Doesn't seem like anyone's seen us. Eat a quarter of it before bed. Maybe we'll eat the rest in the morning. Room had the curtains on it, so I think we're good there. What, 3 a.m. Got a decent sleep. Mm-hmm. Throw some stuff in the backpack. Don't see anyone out of the high window. The low windows. Alrighty. Not hungry. Not bored. Read until it's a little brighter outside, I guess. First things first. Farming for intermediates. Can we read that? Oh, we can. Let's read that to